I am Dr. Nanda Rajaneesh. I am laparoscopic surgeon and oncosurgeon, and I also deal with breast cancers. I practice in Apollo Spectra and Motherhood Hospitals in Bangalore. Hernia in a woman, whether it is in paraumbilical area or an incisional hernia or hernia in the inguinal region, it can lead to back pain. Hernia means there is a protrusion of the intestinal contents or the omentum into the cavity in the abdominal wall. So when it is coming out like that, and if it gets stuck, it can pull it from backward, so it can lead to back pain. If the hernia gets obstructed, then there is a possibility of development of flatulence, bloating, gas formation, and if it gets even blocked, intestinal obstruction happens, then women can get intestinal obstruction, which can lead to vomiting. So this is the reason it has to be operated. Whenever there is a hernia, that means there is a cavity or there is a gap that needs to be corrected surgically only. Surgery is the only treatment for hernia in women or men when it occurs on the abdominal wall. Now, if there is a flatulence in a woman with hernia, it need not always be related to hernia alone. The flatulence could be related to a type of food they are eating also. So avoid eating foods that can form a lot of gas. So foods like besan, maida, bakery items, too much you should avoid, which can reduce flatulence.